Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you enjoy my content so far. Besides food and travel, I do love cardio workout, and I used to teach Zumba in a fitness center. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a couple of Zumba songs I used to teach. And I love the music, rhythm, and the steps. Hopefully you can all enjoy the music and also can dance with me. Without further ado, let's jump right in.
Pero por otra cuenta veo tus historias. Tu número lo borré. No sé pa' qué si me lo sé de memoria. Me hiciste daño y así te extraño. Y aunque sé que un día te voy a olvidar, aún no lo hago. Es complicado. Todo lo que hicimos me gusta recordar. Ando manejando por las calles que me.
Sepas que nunca pasa. ¿Qué tal si te quedas por hoy y curo? No se piensa enamorar, está pisando mi terreno. Mejor que pongas el freno, que yo no estoy pa' tu veneno.
Mami, te robaré, sé que lo quieres así. No disimules que yo te lo advertí. Hoy te secuestraré y voy a comerte hasta el amanecer.
Mami, te robaré y no quiero verte sufrir. Con ese tanto de billetes aquí, yo no te dejaré hasta que te haga lo que ayer soñé. Te lo juro, te voy a sorprender. Y si te enchula, te acompañaré.
Enjoyed the workout so far. As you can see, I'm sweated all over after workout. Basically, I personally see three benefits of dancing Zumba. Number one is it will give my skin a natural glow. As you can see, I don't have any makeup, but after the workout, it kind of have the added that kind of the blush to my skin, which makes me look a little bit younger. And the second benefit is for the cardio benefit, to kind of have the 30 minutes of cardio workout every day. It can kind of help you to maintain your body metabolism, etc. And the number three is to kind of depressure your mental stress and all. So this is really important to live a healthy life. Hopefully we can continue this dancing and Zumba session in the future, and see you next time.